rock with it. Shit, my little bitch got a vibe to it. Got different wish we can slide in it. Bitch, I'm lit every night, I keep vibing it. Just give me 5 minutes, that's all that I need, let me slide.
Welcome back to my channel, it's Shaquasia. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. It's Vlogmas week 4, and we finna get right into the video. Okay, so the wig that I ordered from Beauty Forever came with this stuff already in the box. So it came with some Christmas nails, this little bag, has a cheetah print headband, it came with a wig cap, and it's actually pretty sheer, so that's good. Lashes, them is cute. And then I think this is a makeup brush. And then that's the wig. So I'm gonna show y'all what the wig looked like when I take it out the bag. So this is what the wig looked like straight out the bag. It's still in the fishnet. And I dig it, it got blonde in it. And I got it in 24 inches. So I'm probably gonna bleach the notch just a little bit so you don't see the little black dots on me. And that's probably it, cause it already looks pretty plucked. But I didn't even like know that it was gonna come like this. Like, I just ordered it and that's how it came in the box, so. So I just applied the mix on, what do you call this? I don't know, the powder, the developer. I mixed the powder and developer together and then I put it on the wig. And I tried to make it even and I tried to press it through so it goes through the knots. I'm probably gonna leave it on here for 10 minutes, see what it looks like after 10 minutes. If it doesn't look like it lifted anything, I'm gonna keep it on for another 10 minutes. And then I'm gonna see if it lightened up a little bit. Okay, so I ended up washing the bleach out of my hair. And I just got my wig cap on right now. And I'm gonna put some makeup on it so it blends in with my skin. And then I'm gonna use the Evan spray to secure it down, and I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like after that. Okay, it's giving balls. Okay, so this is what the ball cap is looking like. Say good morning. Big he is. All right. It is Christmas morning. And we already opened all our stuff up. But that's Quisha gift. You gotta come get it later.
Okay, so I'm about to get ready. I'm about to do my hair. Hair's from Beauty Forever. I'm about to warm curl it. So it is Christmas Day. Later on today, I'm probably gonna get with my friend because we're supposed to be giving each other our gifts that we got for Christmas. This is our first time ever giving each other anything. Hopefully she likes her gift. I got her stuff that she said she needed or that she wanted. So hopefully she likes it.
Okay, so the hair is all curled. Should I wear it in the middle, like a middle part, or to the side? Okay, that's what the hair is looking like. I just came back from my friend's house. I dropped her gift off and then I got my gift. So she got me an Ulta gift card. About to get some makeup tomorrow. And then she got me 3 palettes. She got me 3 different palettes. It's like a nude palette, a bronzer palette, and then a regular palette. They're all eyeshadows, but then the one is the bronzer. And then I'm gonna show y'all what my boyfriend got me for Christmas. He got me some Uggs. It's a black pair, I needed these. He also got me some ones. And they look like this. I'm gonna see if I can find a puffer tomorrow to go with this. He also got me some perfume, Burberry, period. Burberry Her. It smells real good. It smells better, like the Christmas lights is in my glasses. The perfume in the box smells better than the one that they be having, like, as the sample. I don't know why, but I do. His mom got me some Uggs, got me a purple pair. And then his mom and his aunt also got me some clothes, but I already put them up in my closet. She got me like this little flannel jacket and it's pink. And then his aunt got me a champion outfit. So yeah, that was my Christmas. We ended up staying home. We didn't do that much because it's really cold. Like, it's been really cold. We wanted to go ice skating, but it was cold. And then they were also closed. And then we wanted to see the Christmas lights, but the Christmas lights was more of a, like, a kid thing. So we didn't go to that. But I got this necklace. And then I also got, he got me a bracelet. And yeah, but Christmas, it was nice. I ended up cooking dinner, which I'm gonna show y'all what I cooked. And then we had also ended up going to this Christmas party that his friends had, but we didn't stay there for long. But yeah, Christmas was successful. I got the stuff that I wanted. I love the stuff that I got. I'm probably about to use my gift card tomorrow. And yeah, that is the end of the video. That's the end of Vlogmas week 4. It's only one more week of Vlogmas left. And I'm actually proud of myself for doing Vlogmas. And it's about to be more videos, more content, more vlogs, more pictures to come. So stay tuned and thank you for watching.